Comforting him in his final hours, and he all of a sudden smells the aroma of a freshly cooked gumbo, a good South Louisiana gumbo in his room. And he tells his son, he says, Junior, he says, boy, just before I go, I'd like to have one more bowl of gumbo. He said, can you go in the kitchen and ask your mom if she can maybe one last bowl of gumbo. He said, "Oh, Dad, I'd be honored to do that." He goes off into the kitchen, comes back about a minute later, he says, "Mama said that's for the funeral." And incidentally, I just want to make one point. I'm happy to be here, but every year when I come to this event, I do have a little bit of apprehension, because as you probably remember, they tried to kill Duffy Bro coming here 20 years ago. So with that, I appreciate all of my friends. We have a lot of staff here looking forward to helping you. I hope your Christmas is a merry and joyous one and a great new year, and I'll see you next year. Thank you very much.
Russell, and I am the district attorney of Lafourche Parish. I thank you all for allowing me to be here today. As y'all look around, you know, we talk about what an amazing community we have, and I want to thank each and every one of you, because the reason that our community is so great is because of all the things you've done over all of these years in your lifetime, and I want to thank you for everything that you have done for all of us in our area. Also, on behalf of the DA's office, I want to wish you all a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. I hope you have a safe one with your families. And if you ever need anything at the DA's office, please do not hesitate to call. We are there for you. So again, Merry Christmas and Happy New Year on behalf of the District Attorney's Office.
Thank you, Christine.
Well, since you heard so many people talk already, and I know you're very hungry, I'm just gonna wish all of you a very Merry Christmas. I have some of my staff here, they're in the teal, and they're gonna be glad to serve you today and help the city and put on this event for you. Somebody said to me when I was walking around that they like to either go online or come to my office to find out about their genealogy. We have a lot of records. We have a full staff available to help you if you're interested in doing that. I would love for you to come by my office and sit and talk with me. And research your history if you'd like. So please be careful, have a safe and Merry Christmas with your family.
Thank you, Ned. Appreciate that.
Good afternoon, everyone. As always, it's an honor to be here with you all. I love to mingle with our senior citizens. I think this is a very, very wonderful time of the year for everyone to just come together as one and put aside all the things that sometimes shatter the good of what we do. So I would like to say, continue to do your best to be your best. I want you to know that life is great. Have a Merry Christmas. And I hope and pray that we are all here to see the new year come in. I cannot believe it's the end of 2017, but it is. So enjoy yourself today. And I do know that there were some people talking about food, so I know they're ready to go. So enjoy yourself and may God bless each and every one of you.
Thank you. Thank you, Ms.
Thank you, Mr. Mayor. Thank all of you for coming out. I had about a 30-minute speech I was going to give, but I think what I'm going to do is hold it down to Merry Christmas, Happy New Year, and God bless all of you. Enjoy your meal. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Canada.
We have lots of things to be thankful for. If you just look around, you see all these wonderful friends and families. We're thankful for that. And a special thanks goes to the Pelche Foundation, because they're the ones that are sponsoring this luncheon. And we also thank the L'Oreal Foundation for the comfortable home we have. Our band told me they have no name, but they sure have good music. And the staff at the Warren J. Harang Municipal Auditorium has been very gracious for us. Thank you. All of the donors, for all the prizes they gave, all the merchants of the community and people that made stuff for us, thank you very much. To the caterers, Nicholas Caterers, thank you. To all the elected and appointed officials who take good care of us every day, thank you. And we have a few here today, as we saw. From the DA's office, we have a group. We have Cam Mauvin and Christine Russell and Brad Nockan and the Sheriff's Department, Sheriff Greg Weber, the Chief of Police in Thibodaux, Ryan Zerang, the Parish President, Mr. Cantrell, thank you, the Mayor, who takes excellent care of us, thank you, Mayor. And his counsel, the Clerk of Court's Office, Annette, we saw her, the Assessor, Wendy Thibodaux, the Registrar of Voters, Mike Boudreaux, the Director of the Council on Aging, Charlene Rodriguez, our Center Director, Michelle Falls, and her aide, Roxanne, the lady who does a little bit of everything at the center, Miss Evelyn Como. And the one that keeps us in shape, she said she'd be here today, but she's not, Granny Sarah Day Foray. All the center board members who work to put everything together every year, they actually do the work, okay? And before our food gets cold, Michelle has something to say before we say the blessing. That's a
For those of y'all that doesn't know me, I'm Michelle Falls, the center manager at Thibodaux. Charlene would like to send her regards that she couldn't be here today. She was in a meeting all morning. Myself for the center would like to wish everyone a Merry Christmas, Happy New Year, and hope we see y'all next year.
Now, I have to read the names of our board of directors down there because they really worked hard on this project. Especially Ms. Carol LaGord, Mr. Jack Bourgeois, Daryl Day. Daryl made this little motorcycle. Anybody that wins that is very, very fortunate. Larry LaDay, Mr. Ed Green, Terry Robinson, Miriam Acosta, Evelyn Thibodaux, Claire LaGord, J.P. Hidalgo, and Ann McDonald. Thank all of you. And now, if you will join me, we'll ask the blessings. Bless us, O Lord, and these thy gifts, which we are about to receive from thy bounty through Christ our Lord. Amen.
You guide my sleigh tonight, then how the reindeer loved me, as it shouted out with glee. Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer, you'll go down his story.
Turn it all. it goes.